and get back here.
Boat has a 10,000-gallon tank, ain't you? You hauling that back?
So, what are we doing?
Can't see shit from here.
Let's just find high ground and see what we got.
We can get through these train cars.
Worse than the city.
Is over?
Army ain't trained for this shit.
Well, that mountain of Zeke I just hauled my ass over says otherwise.
All right, let's do this. We got everybody? Moving forward. Moving out to the bridge. Stay close. We got a full congregation down here. Try not to stir them up. They heard us! Move! Move!
Look out! Enemy explosive!
your helicopters.
We're on the roof of the hospital, evacuating wounded. If you can make it up here, we can get you out.
Thank you, sir.
The elevator. Shit! I see a creeper! If the Zeke got into the elevator, they're inside.
Reloading!
Follow us. Captain, the civilians are here. They're armed.
All right, listen up. We're evacuing the wounded via chopper. We've got multiple swarms inbound, and we're stretched to a breaking point. I need every able gun defending the hospital until everyone's out.
Copy that.
Damn! We're not equipped for this. Shit, this place is huge.
Dan had the right idea. Stock up and sit it out.
Dude's probably taking a nap. And we're about to die.
Electric grid activated.
I found some defense.
We've got him.
Shit!
Robotic death machine, baby!
Inspector, coming in!
This'll help keep you back.
Out of front. Okay, well, where? Urgent 10-3,
Anybody got a med kit?
See the screamer!
Scratch one screamer.
Yeah, I need a med kit.
What's next?
Run! After that, no idea.